Birmingham, everyone be a little bit careful though, we want to look out for each other and make sure everyone's alright.